Personal mobility is a prerequisite for economic prosperity, social participation, and the quality of life. But how can we sustain mobility while addressing key global challenges like climate and demographic change, environmental protection, and rising inequality? How can we promote an efficient, environmentally friendly, socially and safe transport system at the same time? For example, achieving a zero-carbon transport system by 2050 means cutting CO2 emissions from personal mobility in half by 2030. Escaping path dependencies, such as today's dependence on fossil fuel-based automobile travel, will be critical to achieving paradigm change in mobility. Mission-oriented research must address these global challenges by innovating on both the demand and supply sides, and by considering the entire mobility system. Results must support multimodal lifestyles, emphasize active and healthy mobility, and enable equal mobility options for all. BIMVIT's Mobility of the Future program places humans and our daily activities in the center. It seeks integrated and technology-enabled mobility solutions, such as digitalization. Most critically, innovation is considered not solely a technological, but also a social challenge, addressing mindsets and the behavior of individuals and institutions. Responsible research considers both individual mobility needs and how these needs relate to societal requirements. Mobility of the Future enables Austrian innovators to unlock new solution capacities. The program is geared towards both broadening the knowledge base in mobility innovation and transport policy, as well as promoting innovative products, services, and tools. Until 2020, the program launches numerous projects with an annual funding of about 3 million euros in a series of calls for proposals. The projects include providing new options for assisting travelers with special needs and mobility for all, supporting multimodal lifestyles through new mobility services and shared carbon-free mobility options, promoting cutting-edge technologies for coordinated transport and land use, participatory planning, simulation, and transport modeling, increasing the awareness of and incentives for sustainable mobility behavior, and tools or infrastructure for active mobility. Innovation requires a vital research community. More than 200 Austrian actors from academia, industry, and public administration are actively participating in theme-related program research. This network creates added value for society, drives innovative capacities, and cooperates in transnational and European research. In summary, theme-related program research benefits the transport sector and society in various ways by helping build competence and skills, supporting development of innovative ideas, and providing evidence for better policymaking. In order to ensure the societal relevance and to foster the diffusion of research results, the program also promotes real-world laboratories. Urban mobility and mobility transformation labs complement program research with vital innovation ecosystems in the field of personal mobility.